Hi everyone, I'm Rafaela Smits and I would like to tell you some introduction about my newest recording. It just became 60 and it was one of my dreams to make a new solo recording about this date. And I recorded three composers which are very close to my heart, Barrios, Ponce and Mompou. The Ponce piece was inspired clearly by, of course, by Segovia, who asked Ponce to write something in the style of Bach. And in my opinion, this was the beginning of the Bach piece that was the inspiration for Manuel Ponce. Listen to this. The prelude from this beautiful suite by Maria Manuel Ponce. To the prelude, very fugative, extremely baroque, but not really an Allemande in my opinion, but beautiful. Suite by Manuel Ponce. Very peaceful, with a lot of soul and heart on the right place. It goes straight into many persons' feelings. It's a very emotional piece. Second voice, the alto, gives the color. just to cheer you up, the last movement is this very happy and speedy giga. Some frequent asked questions. What kind of strings do you use on an 8-string guitar? On this Gilbert guitar, which was built in 1980, especially for me by John Gilbert, and which was my best friend for about 40 years. So the first string is a low tension, D'Addario Pro Arte. Second and third are carbon, D'Addario. 4, 5, and 6 are silver plated wound copper, and the 7th and 8th string are silver. So I hope you like the sound, and I'm very pleased to be an endorsee with D'Addario, and that John Wunsch by Strings by Mail is promoting this recording, which I'm really proud of. Thank you very much.